number 4. Racing just is started. We have Madam Leonora Break Weekly Restart. Lady Jaja is down on the inside. Fisher Champ is down in third for Ever Young. While Simple Beauty is the early trailer by about 8 lengths of the leader. And going along for the first turn, we have Lady Jaja by our length and a half. Madam Leonora is right behind in second. Fisher Champ is down in third. Moving up down on the inside is Simple Beauty, while Forever Young now racing in fifth. Half mile distance they traveled. We have two runners firing out for the lead. We have Madam Leonora now takes command by about 3/4 of a length lead. Lady Jaja drops back in second. Fisher Champ now trying to get closer in third. Simple Beauty is down on the inside and Forever Young. Inside the 3/8, we have Madam Leonora maintaining a length lead. Lady Jaja in second, then on the outside is Fisher Champ. Simple Beauty remains in port while Forever Young is still racing in less. And they are now entering the home stretch. We have Madam Leonora this time by our link and a half, followed by Fisher Champ in second as they swing for home. Madam Leonora now racing away by about 4 lengths over Fisher Champ. Forever Young, Simple Beauty is down on the inside. Last 50 meters, the winner of the San Juan Coliseum Trophy Race 1, Madam Leonora. His second is Forever Young, Simple Beauty, Fisher Champ, and Lady Jaja.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So it was Madam Leonora